believe, part 24 of this Terran Enigma playthrough. We're here to... at Garuga's lab to find out what... see if we can find out any more about what he's up to. Those of you who think you're underleveled at this point in the game, this is another good spot for some quick grinding if you feel the need for it. I'm not sure if these guys are the ones, but I know there are some robotic enemies in the game that'll take your money if you're not careful. See, I know there's some in Chapter 4, but I'm not sure about these guys, though. Thank you. Here, grind one more level, and we'll be back in a moment. Alright, and we're back. Finally hit the next level, and good opportunity to show you while I was over here. I grabbed this without thinking about the fact that I was off screen. It's a defense potion. I'll go ahead and use it now. Thank you. Okay. Another boss that's, again, not legitimately hard, just frustrating, annoying as hell, takes forever to beat. Okay, I guess we'll find out if any of my items are good now. Down. Thank you. or is that two?
Thank you.
find the other... Let's see, I think I've only found one of the Star Wars zones so far. It's time to find the other four. Stopping right here, and I'll see you later.